hoping you take that jump, you don't feel the fall.
Can't say enough about their mentor and teacher, Mr. Pasek. Mr. Pasek has been teaching at the school for 14 years, and the impact he's had on students' lives is remarkable. Here's what some of the students had to say about him.
Is very loud. It's like charismatic and lovable.
Learn to keep trying and to not give up on things they don't think I can do.
You'd use to describe Pasek.
So, he's like unique.
Caring and just always there for you no matter what.
Proud of what he does.
Determined. Probably either happy or crazy.
Mr. Pasek, I don't think he's like any other choir teacher that's out there. He's just different, you know. He does a lot of things that aren't really normal, but you know, that's the reason we love Mr. Pasek. When he tells us to have a sit, but that's not grammatically correct. There's stuff like that. It's like, you know, he helps you brighten your day by just how interesting of a person he is, and you know how and he's also like an outgoing person because he like helps everybody in the class. But he's definitely one of the more interesting teachers I've ever had in my life.
I mean, you look at every other teacher, it's like, oh, here we are, we're going to teach class, here's the whiteboard and whatnot. But Mr. Pasek himself, he teaches not only with his body, but also with his enthusiasm. He's very energetic, there's just something about him that always just this vibe. But they all add up.
Goes off on everyone and makes everyone else better.
Because he is so dedicated to his music that he kind of forces you to be dedicated to, which is a really great thing.
Wow. I bow him because he's very meticulous, particular.
It's like a dad. Yes, he always like cares for us. He's a dad to me, and I love him.
Incredible, because I think he inspires so many people and inspires so many kids. Like, I know for me, I'm like, man, he's like a dad in a way. So, I mean, he's a pretty chill guy, and, you know, he's always so passionate about music and stuff like that. When he comes to class, he's always so energetic, and it seems like he just loves his job so much, and that makes me want to come to class every single day, so.
Well, music always has been very integral in my life, ever since I got it, since I can remember growing up as a kid. We used to always sing, you know, sing at family parties. I mean, my aunts and uncles, my great aunts and uncles were part of the Polish opera. And, you know, I was involved in some operas when I was younger. But then, you know, I got the sport bug and started playing baseball and everything else. And so, you know, so love of sports is really important. But I love music, I always have. The passion that I have for music, I've always wanted to instill in my own students.
I swear I live.
Every broken bone.
I swear.